For today's craft, I wanted to show you how to make this spooky candle. You will need a white wide mouth candle, skeleton garland, tape, and black spray paint. Spray paint the candle and allow it to dry. Add the candle to a pan and boil it until it melts. Move the wick of the candle to the front, add your skeleton, and allow it to dry. Add to your holiday display, and this craft is complete. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe.